I'm Thomas Lester at the High Point Market News Desk. And joining me is Angela Harris, CEO of Trio, a design and forecasting firm. Angela, how are you?
I am so well. Thank you for having me, Thomas.
Oh, it's my pleasure. And while design and forecasting is cool enough on its own, Angela's got big reasons to be at the market this week. She has got some exciting product introductions. So please, tell the folks all about them.
Yes, I'm so excited. So this market, we are launching our first bedding collection with Wildcat Territory, mm-hmm. which we're super excited about. And I just came from a sales meeting with our new art line for Paragon and ProPak.
Wow.
Yes.
How cool.
I know. Yeah. We're so excited.
Yeah. So, how did you get involved with all these companies?
I am the CEO and principal of Trio, and Trio has been in the market for about 20 years doing interior design. We work mostly with builders, developers, architects, and other designers, mm-hmm. and we bring new communities to the market. So in doing that over the course of 20 years, we have identified that it really needs a holistic approach in order to build better, healthier, more stylized communities. So along with the interior design, we thought that it would be important to really start product development. And so we started down that journey several years ago. We are being very strategic in who our partnerships are with. It is important to us that they align with our values as an organization. And really value collaboration, mm-hmm. and can bring very beautiful product to market at a reasonable price point, because a lot of the market today in new community development are people that are having a hard time just even buying a house. But we believe that bringing beautiful design and living beautifully is for everyone. Mm-hmm. And so we're finding partners that believe that same values, Phillips Collection being one of them, Wildcat Territory now introduced to market, which we're super excited, and we just love our partnership with ProPak and Paragon for that reason.
Very Woo! Nice. So, you've been heavily involved in the design process,
yes.
but seeing the products for the first time, what was that like?
Oh, it was everything. They're more beautiful than I thought they could ever be. And what I love about it is it really is truly an articulation mm-hmm. of a collection and a collaboration between so many different perspectives. So we have an in-house product design team at Trio. And when you pair that with the designers and the manufacturing capabilities, this collaboration just produces something that's so beautiful. We walked into Wildcat Territory yesterday and we were just in awe of how beautiful the colorways are. The colorways are so much more beautiful than we could have even dreamt of.
And if folks want to see the products for themselves, where can they go?
So you can go to Alden Parks for Wildcat Territory, and you can go to the ProPak and Paragon showroom in the main building mm-hmm. to see the art collection that was just launched this morning.
Good. All right, well, Angela, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
It's been a pleasure.
Thank you so much for having us.
And thank you for tuning in.